The details of this plan are not quite clear yet. At this stage, we expect that the hurricane will remain near its current intensity, which is borderline Category 4, Category 5. Because the location of the turn is not yet known, we don't know which area is going to get the Category 4 or Category 3 conditions. Category 1 or 2. You still know which coast will get which. Our greatest concern, though, is going to be for the storm surge. And that's where we have the storm surge warning up here for southeast Florida, southwest Florida, and the Florida Keys for 5 to 10 feet of storm surge in the next 36 to 48 hours as the hurricane approaches. Here's some examples of what storm surge looks like and the kind of damage it can do.